The American people have spoken, and the American people have elected their new champion.
Sorry to keep you waiting, complicated business.
This is real. Arrogant.
Thank you very much.
This is how the Russians feel. Russia, and now I guess I say it to you, really know how this goes too.
From Secretary Clinton.
Yes. I can't believe it's real.
She congratulated us, it's about us, on our victory. And I congratulated her and her family on a very, very hard fought campaign. I mean, she fought very hard. Hillary has worked.
What is this nonsense?
What is that? Confused. I'm gonna wake up just now, I promise you.
General.
You're gonna wake up just now.
Flynn. Where is my? And General Kellogg.
Segregation is coming back. Republican only drinking fountain.
Mm-hmm. Republican only toilet.
Yep. Mexicans go that way. Blacks too. Basically, Canada is about to be lit, you guys.
Yes, Canada. What it
maple
do?
Maple syrup for everybody.
Like Kenneth's gonna be like, oh, y'all,
y'all. They're gonna reach the cap really fast.
Be like, oh, because you know how some Americans are like, ugh, Canadians.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Remember when you talk shit about us? Now we'll make sense, Canada.
Donald Trump got in.
Yeah.
Yes.
He really
it's the
did.
End of a bloody world.
It is.
I cannot believe he's such a fat, ugly, slob, pig of a man.
He's terrible.
The world has become evil.
Yeah,
I'm shocked that a baboon like that could actually get in.
I know. It's disgusting.
I was hoping she'd get in, man. What the world?
Are you Uber? Oh, your car doesn't look white.
No.
Oh,
okay.
We're not from here.
Oh, okay. So that's what I want to guys. Do you guys prefer fresh air or aircon?
Yes.
Aircon?
This is Getty.
With new airbags and
extra
storage, the Chevrolet UTT is perfect for work and play. Visit
your mama's in Tanzania.
Chevrolet.co.za today and get the Chevrolet utility 1.4.
No, I'm saying, but you know it before or just reading it?
I do.
I'm
reading
about it.
Is the place Zanzibar is in Tanzania?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yes, yes, yes.
Is it a good place?
It's beautiful.
It's amazing.
Amazing.
Yes.
But I'm sure here in Durban you'll see something way good. Don't you think so?
I hope so. Round. Oh god, got me. Premium. Where are we eating?
Maybe the TASHAS. Oh, TASHAS.
Okay, this is a pick up and a drop off.
Okay,
if you guys ready, come here and request Uber.
Okay.
Thank you.
country road. And we, where did we get all this stuff?
Tourist.
For you. I've forgotten what it is now because.
But like in different sections.
Cheating
though.
On you. Yeah. We'll look at that later.
Denny, Hector, and hi.
She's trying her best to be a good sport. She hates shopping.
I do.
But here we are, a country road. To get me stuff. Bless us, fellow blessers.